After a radiation emergency, food and water sources may become contaminated with radioactive material. Consuming contaminated food and water will cause radioactive material to get inside your body. But you can eliminate or reduce the amount of contamination by taking a few precautions. Let's talk about what you can safely eat and drink after a radiation emergency.
Public health officials will test drinking water supplies to make sure they're safe. Until those results are available, bottled water is the only water that is definitely free of contamination. Be sure to stock bottled water in your emergency supplies. Boiling tap water does not get rid of radioactive material. You can drink water, juices, or other drinks in sealed containers. Drinks in your refrigerator or freezer are also safe to drink. The package protects the liquid inside from radioactive material. If you think the container or package may have radioactive material on the outside, use a damp cloth or clean towel to wipe it off before opening it. Put the used cloth or towel in a plastic bag or other sealable container and place the bag in an out-of-the-way place, away from other people and pets. Water in other containers in your home, such as a toilet tank or hot water heater, will also be free of radioactive material. You can still use tap or well water for cleaning yourself and your food. Even if the tap water is not contaminated with radioactive material, public health officials may recommend that you drink bottled water instead of tap water. There may be damage to the water system that could allow other kinds of contamination to enter the system. You can still use tap water for decontamination. Radioactive material that gets into surface water or groundwater sources will be diluted to very low levels by the water and will be safe to use for washing skin, hair, and clothing. Washing with tap water that may be slightly contaminated is better than not washing at all. Eat food in sealed containers, such as cans, bottles, boxes, etc. Unspoiled food in your refrigerator, freezer, or pantry is also safe to eat. Wipe off food containers before opening them, and wipe off counters, pots, dishes, and utensils with a damp cloth or clean towel before cooking or eating. Put the used cloth or towel in a plastic bag or other sealable container and place the bag in an out-of-the-way place, away from other people and pets. Do not pick or eat food from your garden until emergency officials advise that it is safe to do so. Just like people's food, pet food in sealed containers, cans, bottles, and boxes will be safe for animals to eat. Wipe off pet food containers with a damp cloth or clean towel before opening them. Wipe off pet bowls, dishes, and mats too. Put the used cloth or towel in a plastic bag or other sealable container and place the bag in an out-of-the-way place, away from other people and pets. Nursing mothers who are near the affected area can be exposed to radiation and can eat, drink, or breathe in radioactive material. Radioactive material can be passed to babies through breast milk. If you are near the affected area and breastfeeding, consider temporarily stopping breastfeeding and switching to either breast milk that was pumped and stored before the exposure or formula until you can be seen by a doctor. Formula and feeding supplies should be cleaned with a damp cloth or clean towel. Put the used cloth or towel in a plastic bag or other sealable container and place the bag in an out-of-the-way place, away from other people and pets. If no other source of food is available for your baby, continue to breastfeed. Wash your nipple and breast thoroughly with soap and warm water and gently wipe around and away from your baby's mouth before nursing. If you decide to temporarily discontinue breastfeeding, you can still pump your breast milk and discard it. For additional questions or concerns, contact your doctor.
Remember, it's important to take appropriate precautions to reduce the amount of contamination on the foods you eat or drink. This keeps radioactive material from getting inside your body. Be sure to stay tuned for updates from emergency officials for the latest information on food and water safety.